And rolling. Action.
3, 2, 1.
I'm Brittany George. I'm here with the Davey Millsaps. So give us a recap about your motocross season on the big bike.
The recap. Let's see. 9-3-3 DNF or crash out. What else do you want? No, I'm just kidding. No, it's definitely been good this year, and I don't know, it's hopefully I can keep the roll going.
All right, and also a big accomplishment was your huge three hole shots in a row. So give us tell us what you think about that.
I don't know, it's I didn't think I'd actually get that many hole shots in a row, and you know, I almost got 4, but and I missed it by 2 inches, so I don't know, I'm gonna go out there today and see if I can pull out 2 more.
And also, how do you feel about contending with these bigger guys? I'd say Carmichael and Stuart Reed. You're running up in the top with them, and also holding off Carmichael and all the other guys for a few laps in Colorado.
You asked like so many questions in the same question. It's
really... How do you feel running with the top guys and hold them off?
I don't know. It's good to be up there with those guys. You know, they've been up there. They're up there every weekend, and you know, what can I say? It's Ricky Carmichael and James Stewart, Kevin Windham, Chad Reed, and yeah, you know, I'm just glad to be up there in the mix with those few guys, and you know, I don't know. It's definitely fun.
I just wanted to catch up with you, but we'll let Davey do the honors of the tour of the semi. So the microphone's all yours. Yeah.
See, now it's going to be fun.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. Now that I'm out of the picture. Okay. So there you go.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. This is the tour of the Hospitality Factory Honda Semi. Let's go. This way. Let's see. Back here we got Tom in the back cooking back there. I don't really want to go back there. I don't want to disturb the suspension guys. That's where the suspension guys work. And yeah, that's the back of semi. They get the back of the bus. But I don't know. I got all our drinks. This is where all the helmets are. Oh, and you got goggle guys that are always in the way over here. And oh no, we're gonna go upstairs now.
I'm doing the tour of the bus.
Different than the tour.
It's getting kind of hot in here.
Instead of doing the tour, you should be looking at these.
Oh, call it on lap times. No, this is the lounge for all the lazy guys like these two guys that, you know, come and sit down. And we can look at lap times. Let's see what place I got. Wow, I did really bad today.
Take note that
Preston's faster than me in practice. And then you can just turn around right behind you. Now you're in the bathroom.
Oh yeah.
that's our big bathroom for, you know, fat guys like me.
No solids.
And then we got up here. This is where all the riders get changed. It's really short. They need to make it taller. But now this is my bench, Preston's bench. That was Ernie's, and that's Shorty's, and this is where we come up and talk about everything and get dressed and have, you know, go sleep for a little bit if we can, if people aren't bugging us. I'm just kidding, that last comment. But nothing really too interesting in this semi, except for it's really, really nice and really comfortable. But I don't know, that's the tour of the Hospitality Semi. That's it. It's all,
folks.